Yes, invasion. Yes, the last African king. And to hear you rap and say that this country to me is finding like closure,
yes,
and like just able to say, you know, like we didn't give up, we persevered.
Yes.
It took hundreds and hundreds of years, but still. And it just, ooh, I just can't wait to get back to my kids and just like, you have to fight, you have to persevere, don't give up. There's always people out there.
Even a century later, we achieved the result of the hard work that we put in to maintain our legacy. It is an honor for all of us to have something of our history to hold on to. Sarah, our supermodel in the mid, the student supermodel, she helped us out and running in the back end. Sarah, what was it like for you to witness us pull together this entire film festival at Rollywood and then closing tonight with these two lovely films, Liam and May and Invasion 1987?
I think it was a lovely experience. I really enjoyed both movies. It was really good.
Would you encourage your people to see this film?
Yes, definitely.
And what did it give you with, in terms of a takeaway from history? Were you able to learn anything there?
Yes, I learned a lot about my history and how we came from so far.
Yes. The film 1897, Invasion 1897 by Lancelot Oldwhite Mansman just closed off the Rollywood International Film Festival here. It's the 2nd of February 2020. And with my two lovely babies, Leticia Nixon and Sarah James, thank you so much. It's Candice Leela for Rollywood TV. Thank you.
Rollywood!